Learning management systems, also known as an LMS, are pervasive. A 2018 report by EDUCAUSE found that nearly all institutions in the United States use an LMS. Nearly 90% of faculty use these systems. They've been with us for a long time, but is their use changing over time? A common way that faculty integrate technology into their teaching is through the use of an LMS. Given the popularity of LMS platform use, we wanted to know whether and how faculty use of learning management systems has changed over time. Knowing this is important because it helps us better understand how these platforms have been used and whether this use has changed over time. To answer these questions, we examined Inside Higher Ed's annual survey of faculty attitudes on technology. From 2013 through 2018, the survey included a section with a series of questions asking faculty about the ways they use their institution's LMS. For example, these reports show that 85 to 92% of faculty reported that they use the LMS to share syllabi with students. More than half of faculty use the LMS to provide students with e-textbooks. But what are the trends over time? Overall, we found that between 2013 and 2018, faculty use of their institution's LMS was consistent. In 2017 and 2018, the percentages of faculty that reported using their institution's LMS for various activities were very similar to the percentages reported in 2013 and 2014. For example, in 2013, 39% of faculty reported using their institution's LMS to identify students who may need extra help. And in 2018, 40% of faculty reported using their LMS for this purpose. So why is this significant? Based on these reports, and despite advances in technology and substantial growth in online education, faculty use of LMS technology does not appear to have changed much since 2013. We might ask many questions related to these findings. Are faculty receiving training on how to maximize their use of an LMS? Are faculty engaging in interesting technology integration practices outside the LMS? Are faculty using other technologies or means to accomplish the tasks we noted earlier, instead of using an LMS? What would it take to change how the LMS is used? For those who want to encourage worthwhile adoption of LMS technology by faculty, exploring the why behind the stagnant use of the LMS over time will be key. Thanks a lot for tuning in. If you like this, please share it with your friends, colleagues, and students.